Saying number 439. Amir al-Mu'mineen, peace be upon him, said, "In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful." The whole of asceticism is confined between two expressions of the Quran. Allah, the Glorified, says, "Lest distress you yourselves for what escapes you, and be overjoyous for what He has granted you." Whoever does not grieve over what he misses and does not revel over what comes to him acquires asceticism from both its sides.